Your chances of surviving a remote car crash or a boating accident along Sandpoint are getting better thanks to a new medical helicopter. From our North Idaho newsroom tonight, KXOI4's Jeff Humphrey was at the Sandpoint Airport today, where the Life Flight Chopper has become a welcome sight for first responders.
The Life Flight Network has been making patient runs out of Sandpoint since March of 2012, but they have this brand new helicopter that can bring elements of an emergency room to your snowmobile or ATV accident. And today they offer to take us up for a ride. Whether you live or just take vacations in North Idaho, you know it's easy to get off the beaten path in a big hurry. That's why it's important Life Flight pilots like Bruce Allison can fly as nurses and paramedics to your job or campsite and start saving your life right on the spot.
We have some pretty amazing tools that we can use to help you, including we carry 2 units of O-negative blood aboard every single flight that we make. The specialized equipment that we have allows us to make interventions that are life-saving maneuvers.
Whenever someone is critically injured, the clock starts ticking. If you don't get advanced medical care within what doctors call the golden hour, your chances of survival are cut in half. That's when a helicopter that cruises 160 miles an hour becomes a lifesaver.
We have our three-channel mini-med IV pump over there as well, so we can administer critical care medications to you as we're flying. And then under here, we have our ventilator.
So an example of the advanced medical care you can get on this helicopter is this scope that your flight nurse or paramedic can use to peer down your throat and do everything they can to help maintain your airway.
Life Flight's new helicopter is also outfitted with the latest in avionics, so it can still make medical runs during marginal winter conditions. First responders like the Single Fire Department are always happy to set up a landing zone for the koala so they can get their patients to a designated trauma center faster.
The Life Flight Network sells $60 annual memberships so that if you or a member of your immediate family needs this helicopter, any of your out-of-pocket medical expenses will be covered. If you're interested in the program, we have put up a link to the Life Flight Network at KXOY.com. Reporting in Sandpoint, Jeff Humphrey, KXOY 4.